Namaskar. Today I am going to prepare carrot cake. The ingredients required are grated carrots, roughly chopped walnuts, almond powder, cinnamon powder, caster sugar, refined oil, whole eggs, baking powder, refined flour. Add the eggs into a mixing bowl and slowly start beating. Add the sugar gradually while the whisking continues. Keep continuing the addition of sugar. Once all the sugar is added, beat the eggs and sugar at a high speed. Continue the whipping till the mixture turns fluffy and light. The mixture is turned light and fluffy slowly. Now you can stop the whipping and proceed further. Now add the grated carrots into the fluffy mix. Mix it properly. Put this mixture aside for a while. Now seal the dry ingredients together, the flour, baking powder and cinnamon powder. Now here we have the beaten eggs and sugar mix with the carrots and all the dry ingredients into another bowl. Now mix these dry ingredients into the egg mix. Fold it gently . Folding has to happen till all the ingredients mix together properly . Finally add the oil into this mix and fold again . Carrot cake mix is ready. Line a cake tin with butter paper and fat on the sides. Pour the carrot cake mixture into it. Bake the carrot cake at 180 degrees Celsius for about 25 to 30 minutes. I think it's time for the carrot cake to be coming out of the oven. The carrot cake is baked and ready. Allow it to cool down before we serve it. Once the carrot cake cools down, it's time to do the finishing for it. For finishing, pipe the simple buttercream randomly all over the carrot cake. Decorate with carrots made of sugar paste. Finally, dust some icing sugar. Carrot cake is ready for service.